morally, in the eyes of the Catholic Church, it was fine to have her assassinated.
Elizabeth lived constantly in fear of her life.
The double crossings, the conspiracies, it is terrifying.
A spy network protecting the realm at any cost.
When you see this man, you may be looking at the last face that you will ever see.
The gripping true story revealed. Elizabeth I's Secret Agents on BBC Two.